looking forward to teaching you how to care for rabbits.
Food. These are the types of things they eat. Cabbage, carrot, parrots, grass hay, leafy greens and fresh food. Fruit.
An important thing is to not put the same food in every day. Make sure you put in healthy food. Make sure they have a full bowl. And make sure that their water is filled up right to the top. Make sure you pick them up with two hands and on their stomach. Once you've picked them up, then make sure you've got one on the bottom and one on the side. And it is important to not to hold them every day. How to pat a rabbit. Be careful if you're patting a rabbit to have clean hands, and if you're using a brush, it has to be soft and not heavy, because if it's heavy, it might push down the rabbit. Clean out your rabbit's cage.
Once you've cleared out all the dirty hay out of the bottom, remember to remove the food so the food doesn't get any of the dirty hay on it, and put fresh hay in for the rabbits.
Remember, a rabbit is not just for the weekend, it is for life.